final of the Rumbelows Cup, away to Crystal Palace. Des Walker put through his own goal in 64 minutes, but Nigel Clough equalised with 6 minutes left on his father's 17th anniversary with the club.